the Dr. Rajendran Masoli, head of this mission, League of Arab States Mission, and our Honorable Home Minister of Telangana State, Sri Naina Subramanian, and Telangana State Congress Party President, MLA Sri Uttam Kumar Garu, and Veteran Council Congress Party, by Shagiraliji, and Honorable MP, and our former Honorable MP Sri Govardhan Garu, former MP Sri Madhya Srivam Garu, and our Khan Sahab SCB Director, and all respected Hyderabad citizens. And I first of all welcome this delegation and this mission, because India and Arab has got a very high cultural ties, and we should continue. And we have common heritage cultural ties. We should be strengthened, people to people and government to government. Unless the humanity of concern should be united, then only the trade, the business, commerce, employment, all this can be improved. Here, I am happy to say that this two years baby is very highly respected Vice President of India, Sri Ansariji, and our Home Minister, Sri Rajnath Singhji, they participated in the inaugural function. And I am very happy that this India and Arab Friendship Foundation will definitely, with its existence of 2 years, will achieving very good people to people mission and government to government mission. And I am happy to say here that the 22 countries in the Arab world and the small countries, these 22